Hello, my dear children. How are you all? Hope you all are fine at your home. So, children, this is second video of your seventh chapter, and today we'll discuss safety at school, first aid. Okay, now, students. Safety at school. In a school, do not run or push on stairs. Do not play with pointed objects. Do not play near barbed wires or hedges. You can get hurt. Follow the rules of the game and do not play rough games. Now, students, let's discuss first aid. Even when we follow all the safety rules, accidents occur which cause injuries. The immediate help given to victim of accidents, burns, and wounds before the arrival of a doctor is called first aid. First aid, if we given on time and sensibly, can save many injured people from unnecessary suffering and pain. Student, if an accident occurs and someone get hurt, you should not panic. If you are able to quickly get an adult for help, when the adult comes to help, they may bring a first aid box. First aid kits usually come with band-aid, cotton balls to wash off any dirt or germs, ointments, scissors, and cotton. Okay. If an injury causes bleeding, wash it with warm water and use the cotton balls to clean the wound. Add an antiseptic to the water to help destroy the germs, because germs can cause infection. If the bleeding does not stop, take a cotton ball or a clean sterile cloth and place it on the top of the wound. Hold it there tightly until the bleeding stops. If there is a large amount of bleeding, it can be dangerous and the person needs to be taken to the hospital as quickly as possible. If someone has burnt his hand, place his hand under a running cold water tap. Keep it there until the pain stops. If there are blisters, do not try to burst them. A broken blister can cause infection and scars. Cover the blister with a dry, clean bandage. It is in a place that is used often. Students, in case of insect bite, apply ice on the sting or pour cold water over it. Use of calamine lotion on the affected area will soothe the pain. Even lime water can be used for washing the sting. When someone faints, make the person lay down. The head should be lower than the body so that the brain gets extra blood supply and oxygen. Do not crowd around the person and ensure that there is fresh air around him. After giving first aid, to a person, an adult may decide to call a doctor. Only trained people should give first aid to seriously injured people. However, if you are the only one around you, you may call 102 for emergency help. Student 102 is an emergency number. Okay? Students, our chapter 7th is finished. I will send your exercise and class notes in PDF in your WhatsApp group. Please complete your notes very properly. Thank you and God bless you all.